I was up there with
Pascal,
and I trained George every morning.
Nice.
So he's really good, and he looks really good. I mean, he's getting in good shape and doing the right thing. But we still haven't decided if he's gonna fight one more time or not.
Money talks.
Negotiations with a lot of people and stuff like that. We're just working out the opponent and so forth. And I'm not sure how him and UFC
getting along
right now, because they did talk bad about him a little bit, even though that fight was very controversial. But a lot of people thought he won that fight. Most MMA fighters I talked to thought he won the fight.
I had a 3-2.
Most fans thought he lost the fight. So, but if you're in the sport, I think they know it a little better, and they all thought he won the fight. But I'm not an expert at it, but it was a close fight, but
Freddie, I talked to Aaron this week, and he said that Pacquiao looked lousy last week. He said most likely it was because of the jet lags, but that he looked terrific on Monday. So how is training camp going? How is it?
He's doing fine now. We watched 12 rounds today. We peaked today. So from now, we're just going to start tapering off a little bit. And he's doing fine now. He did have some jet lag for the first 4 or 5 days, a little lightheaded, just a 16-hour time change. So it wasn't easy for any of us, but he seemed to suffer more than us, but he's the one that has to perform. We just get to see him around.
Right.
Freddie, it seems like he's backtracking on his retirement claims. He said he won't make that final decision until after the Bradley fight.
I didn't hear that. So he tells me he's retired, so.
Does that surprise you that he's backtracking on those comments, the retirement claims?
I don't know. I mean, the thing is, I think a lot of that depends on what he does with the Senate. If he becomes a senator and being a fighter, it might be too much for him. Might be a senator is a lot more work than being a congressman. So I think that factor has to be played out too. So we won't know that until after the fight.
Freddie, it's your third time facing Bradley. How do you keep Manny motivated, like, as you say, he would normally be with a new opponent? Like, he most people thought he won the first fight. He definitely won the second fight. And kind of going into this third fight, how do you keep his motivation up?
One thing about Pacquiao, he's always busy and he has a lot of distraction on that. But once he comes with the doors in the gym, it's all boxing, and that's all it's about. I mean, he knows what he does best, and he works his ass off every day. I mean, he's not really the type of guy that you have to motivate at all. He motivates everyone else. I mean, he wants to work. He makes it a lot easier. I mean, he's not difficult. He runs every morning. I mean, he's just, sometimes I have to slow him down.